The horizontal component of magnetic induction of earth is 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 5 Tesla. Find the value of horizontal component of intensity of earth's magnetic field. So BH is given, asked us to find out a horizontal component of H. We know that B is equal to mu naught into H. So question is to calculate H value. B by mu naught, B value 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 5 and mu naught 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7. So this is with 4, 0.4 times. So value becomes 0.4 into 10 to the power of minus 5 into 10 to the power of plus 7, because minus 7 goes to the numerator by pi. So this is 0.4 into 10 square by pi, or nothing but 40 by pi, or 40 by 3.14. So 40 divided by 3.14, the value is 12.73 ampere per meter. This is the horizontal component of HFH, magnetizing field strength.